In this video, we will solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Given n over 810 equals 0.d25, d25, d25, and so on. Here, d is a single digit number. The possible values for d are from 0 to 9. Then, what is a positive integer n? First, let's review some simple repeating decimal results. 1 over 9. Equals 0.1 repeating, which is same as 0.111 and so on. 12 over 99 equals 0.12 repeating, which is same as 0.121212 and so on. Then 123 over 999 equals 0.123 repeating, which is same as 0.123123123 and so on. So in general, here could be any single digit number, for example 5. And here could be any two digit positive integers, for example, like 73. Same thing here. Here could be any three digit positive integers. Now let's go back to our question. Because here we have three digits d25 repeating. So now let's see. Then use this result. Then the three digit positive integer d25 over 999, then just equals 0.d25, and so on. Then, based on the given condition is n over 810 equals 0.d25, d25, d25, and so on. Because the two numbers are same, so that means these two fractions must be equal. So then we have then n over 810 equals this one, d25 over 999. Then both sides times 810. Then n equals 810 times d25 over 999. Then cancel the common factor. Then n equals 30 times d25 over 37. Because n is a positive integer, so that means this expression is a positive integer. So let's mark this result as a star. Then because 37 is a prime number, then 37 and 30, they don't have any common factor. So that means 37 divides d25. So here, 37 divides d25. And 25 also divides d25 because the last two digits are 25. Because 37 and 25 are coprime. So that means based on these two results, then 37 times 25 also divides d25. 37 times 25 equals 925. So 925 also divides d25. Then from this result, so that means d is bigger than or equal to 9. But because d is a single digit number, So then D is less than equal to 9. Then combine these two, so that means D can only be 9. So now let's use 9 to replace D in here. So that means N equals 30 times, then D is 9. So 925 over 37. Then N is equals 750. 750 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.